Welcome back, another motor news video, and today we have top 10 best cruiser motorcycles for daily ride. I deliberately did not include in this video a flagship motorcycles because despite their premium class for their daily use, I found them a bit out of place. In this video you will see the 10 best cruisers designed for any segment, for beginners, for professionals. Professionals will not need my advice, I know, but it is for those categories who for some reason are little behind the modern trends in the world of motorcycles. In this video you will find motorcycles for women, men, as well as older people, and also for those who are already familiar with this particular style of motorcycles. So friends, without much talk, let's move on the next part of the video. Enjoy! Harley-Davidson's latest Sportster S is considered to be the company's best seller, and most importantly, it has eliminated all the problems it has had so far. I don't not mean the older generation Sportster 1200. Harley Sportster is equipped with the latest and unique technologies, for example with three riding modes. These are Sport, Road and Rain, which is very comfortable in the required time and situation, and even has a mode with which you can set the appropriate combination for yourself, as a curved anti-lock braking system, as well as power supply and engine braking. The BMW's R18 Pure. This is a member of the company's heritage family with more bobber styling. This model is powered by BMW's traditional two-cylinder boxer engine, considered the most powerful boxer motor ever, with a displacement of 1802 cc and a top speed of up to 120 mph. Cooling with air and oil, this model has full LED lighting and three driving modes: Rock, Roll and Rain. Honda's latest Rebel, which enjoys the image of reliability. It's powered by a 1084cc engine, which is the same as that used by Honda's its adventure motorcycles, Africa Twin Lines, and its capabilities are familiar to everyone. The Honda Rebel comes in two different gearbox, automatic and manual. This particular motorcycle is equipped with an automatic transmission gearbox, which is my option is very practical for driving in urban conditions. As for the Honda DCT gearbox, it is one of the most reliable gearboxes in the entire world of motorcycles, which Honda actively uses in its various styles of motorcycles. Africa Twin, Goldwing, and these are the Honda's flagships used in this DCT gearbox. Triumph Bonneville Bobber is a legendary purebred British bobber motorcycle. With its classic and grotesque look, which is considered to be the one of the flagship of the company, I cannot say that it is in high demand in the market, but its uniqueness lies in the fact that the Triumph did not spare the details and did not turn into a marketing toy, which absolutely every detail is made in United Kingdom. Bonneville Bobber is equipped with a high torque motor with 1200cc engine and two riding bolts, riding, rolled and also ride-by-wire throttle with switchable traction control. The DOL 1260 is Ducati's latest and most high-tech motorcycle. This particular model is the DOL 1260 Black and Steel Edition, which got its name because of its new color. It has an engine of abnormal power, 1262 cubic centimeters, which produces 162 horsepower. But because of its size and style, as well as Ducati's famous safety package, Ducati Hill Control Evo, ABS Evo, and Traction Control provides safe maneuvering even in the most awkward turns. This bike, as fast as it is so high-tech, of course for beginners riders, it is categorically not recommended to ride this motorcycle. Forgive me friends, but safety and health are the most important. This motorcycle is the best both beginners and professional riders. When I say beginner, I don't mean inexperienced rider. The classic Italian style and in general, the company Motor Guzzi categorically supports this line and it is worth it. The Motor Guzzi V9 Bobber is powered by an 853cc engine that produces up to 65 horsepower and has quite good acceleration. The Indian motorcycle Scout Rogue is a new member of the Scout family and it doesn't have any very different characteristics compared to its brothers, but he is the most aggressive on the Scout platform. These bikes come in two versions with two engines, of course both V-twin and liquid cooled. The model you see on the screen now is a purebred bobber equipped 100 horsepower and the 6-speed gearbox, also 19-inch alloy with front wheel, and today its price starts at $11,499. Harley-Davidson's FatBob 114 has received a lot of criticism for fans. However, this is what the company has offered today. It's not a breakout, of course it's not, and neither can it be a FatBoy. And it also has quite a bit of competition with the Sportster S. Throughout, this bike is more of transition to cross over the other big motorbike. In character, he is a more powerful cruiser than a Sportster in style. of a cruiser. Hopeful you understand what I mean. It's 1868 cc engine, which has up to 100 horsepower, really raises that ambition. He may be in the shadows with its family, but he's definitely an impressive motorcycle. Indian Chief Dark Horse is a classic American bobber style cruiser with engine, air cooling system. By the way, this model is considered to be the one of the most comfortable cruiser today. 1890 cc engine with 79 horsepower, it's quite dynamic. And as for its air cooling system, these types of motorcycles last longer than bikes with radiators. Summer is a bit difficult for city conditions, but winter is the opposite. This for the most inexperienced motorcycle lovers. The Japanese Kawasaki Vulcan S Performance is considered to be the one of the best-selling and most intimate motorcycles worldwide. City cruiser that has the necessary power in the engine for the fast acceleration, and even the touring version of these models is produced by the company Kawasaki. This particular model is a release for the United Kingdom market. Its windbreaker cafe deflection contributes to improving the feel of the bike.